A miscarriage leaves women with numerous unanswered questions. It takes weeks and sometimes months for a woman to recover and heal from its emotional trauma. 47-year-old Khadija is still struggling with pain from numerous miscarriages.
My name is Khadija. My years are there 47 years. And I did this much more business. I married 2003. Then, first of all, that 2003, I do miscarriage 2 times. 2004, you see the descendant 2 times. Then, the last one, getting to 4 months, I still get miscarriage again. Then, since that time, no money. That 2004, first of all, like it passed a month, we go to hospital. They say everything there okay. They give us dates. Then the day when they give us reach, we go there. They say the thing no move as a month reach. They still give us drugs, give us another day. Then before that time reach, I go to see blood. As I can see blood, we can rush, go to the hospital again. Because today they don't small. Then I can't wash the belly. Since that time, no more pregnancy again. And my menstruation, you know the rush work, you know clean. So the problem we have come there up to today with that. I don't go many hospitals to see no how they take care of belly in the room. My fellow women, even though even they talk, I don't go feel near them because of insults. Maybe they insult me, I may come up to say that. People like you, then they here. If I get some, when I go get misunderstanding, they don't go allow me to pick it, then you know me. They go to call them picking. Me on that call, woman, I come up with it. So I'm going to tell you picking. You picking, they eat my food before. They go to tell the picking, say me, they know they eat my food before. No, say me this problem happened. They go to see outside people. Where did they advise her? From there, the man before you don't get problem. But now, you call the least people outside people. And they go tell her, they go to advise her now. You keep your wife or house for so many years, you know, born for you. They dry every day by the nobody say you don't eat. You still keep her for house. No people sure me go marry another wife.
Now she's alone without her husband, feeling hopeless and without a good source of income to meet her needs.
Now I'm not living with my husband because of the insult way they give me. God, the insult too much. You know they beat me. If you say they beat me, even better pass the insult way they give me. My husband people, you know, say when they do something, when they do. Me as I they do, I think say they like me. I don't know say they don't like me. As I can't come up for the house now, I couldn't say they don't like me. They hate me past shit. If God will create, God knows and I create me. I don't want to go back for that house again to receive insult again. My own, God will bring up for me. And they eat, too. Oh, let me say I know they eat. They think no they show for my body because of tickiness and because of insult where people they give me. So, with my own advice, people where get like me for this condition, may they not take it, they can insult them. You know me. My work of God, nobody money they take by them. People where don't get to, I pray for them. May God they give them more. And may God they give them power. May they train their children. Why people like me, where you never get, may God take in me. For advice, I won't give man. The woman stay for man house, where you don't get picking. No, like her. Now the woman, I even the pain pass. But I give them men advice for this condition. Where they work out, so that may they know from where the problem come. Nobody woman get problem. Man come out get their own. But when this thing don't happen, they go put everything for woman head. It's no good. For my own advice is that because the thing they pay. Any the way they take care of bosom, person where get them, nobody power. Now God will give them. Me who I never get, now God. Any the way they are bosom like that, man just call God. God, now they insult them because now they share them. Nobody man do they do them. So any the way they tell me like that, now, I'm going to talk out with the crowd. Say, God, do they hear you? Now you do the insult. And if you don't do my own, now you will do others. You will do my own for me, so that I'm not going to this insult.
Just when all doors were shut for Khadija and she felt that her life had come to an end, Merk, more than a mother, came to her rescue. She is now a proud owner of a complete foodstuff shop at a strategic position in her community. Life is worth living again.
Well, God bless Michael. This way you do for me, I'm very, very happy. I don't know, say person like me. If he, my name, if he near Mike inside. But God, way say me, my name reach inside. Way do this thing for me. God will bless her. I'm very, very happy. I'm happy. I don't know, say this thing. God, now inside, outside. Now outside, I manage myself. I don't know, say I go to internet shop. Full my shop for me. God will bless her more. People where they laugh me before say I live out and they say I they white. Now Mikey don't open shop for me. So they come buy Jenny for me. Now waiting the men, my shop will go full. Everything they complete for my shop. Now fish your Jen, see Jen, new Jen, you buy her for me. Everything they complete now. I know they for Alivo again. I don't Mikey don't come out to me for Alivo again. I know they white again. Now I know they for Boro again. Boro not my portion again. I don't come out for Boro. Now I go to sell my market, they go. If you got the bring another husband for me, I go marry. They enjoy my life, they go. I know they for borrow again, I don't come out for borrow, I don't for, come out for credit again. Mike, don't come out to me for credit and borrow. Now no more insult again. Even my husband, they beg me to come back and I know won't go again. God go bring my own husband for me. I won't live with peace now, with happiness now.